Welcome back, everybody, to my hopefully final video for Assassin's Creed Unity. Now, guys, I am sorry that it took so long for me to finish my Assassin's Creed Unity Let's Play. It was because, for one, I was busy with school and, of course, was busy with all my other Let's Plays, that being GTA 5, Far Cry 4, which I just finished today and probably already uploaded here on YouTube. And I'm definitely pouring a bunch of videos out on my channel today, so don't forget to check out my channel, because I finished Far Cry 4, just started my The Walking Dead Season 1 Let's Play, Episode 1 of course. Now in this video I'm doing my Assassin's Creed Unity Let's Play, I hope for the last time, and then probably next week on the 29th I'll start my Halo 5 the multiplayer beta Let's Play, so I definitely have a lot to do, and I hope this is the last mission, so without further ado, let's get started, and hopefully this is the last video for my Assassin's Creed Unity Let's Play. And once again, I'd like to say sorry that it took so long for me to finish my Assassin's Creed Unity Let's Play. Definitely dead then.
Huh? Got your message. What's going on?
We may have gone too far in discrediting Robespierre.
What's happened?
He's been arrested.
What?
Who's been arrested?
He made vague threats about a purge against enemies of the state, and the committee turned on him. They're taking him to Luxembourg prison. He's scheduled for execution in the morning.
We best get to him first.
Well, they definitely have to get to him first, I guess. Okay, let's follow her. Let's see where she takes us. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to push you, so let's continue on. Okay, thank you. Let's try not to push her again.
What in the hell?
What the hell happened?
National Guard. Robespierre's escort. Damn, if we've lost him.
Let's not panic just yet.
Yeah, let's not panic.
Might be able to find some sign of what happened.
We have to find him.
Don't worry, we will. Okay, let's see. Yeah, what's here? Point of interest. Okay.
Dance it away, boy.
Investigate the area. I will, don't worry.
Stop you! Yes, you.
Man, fuck you, okay? Leave me alone. Let's speak to him back there. Speak to the survivor. How you doing, bro?
Elise! What happened here?
We were ambushed. Troops from the Paris Commune attacked us en route. They were trying to free the prisoners.
Did they take Robespierre?
I'm not sure. The fighting left me behind. They fell back that way.
Merci. Go find yourself a doctor.
If he's still in custody, they'll have taken him to Luxembourg prison.
But if not, they'll need to hold up somewhere nearby. They won't get very far with half the city turned out against Robespierre.
I'll check the prison. You follow the riot, see if you can pick up a trail.
Right.
Okay, I'll do that. So let's... Already did that? Spoke to a survivor. Now find him, okay. See where that asshole is. He has to be somewhere around here, that's for sure, around in this green area. But where? Oh, come on, can't you guys leave me alone? I do not really care what you're gonna do, so you can just kiss my ass, how about that? No, oh, did I find him? Yep, I did. There he is. It looks like he's running away. Let's tail him. Where the hell is he going? Well, he's not running that fast. I can easily catch up to him, see? Out of my way. Don't get into conflict, okay. I wonder what they mean by that. Probably not to get into any fights, I guess. Okay, where is he? Come on, keep on running, would you? Okay. What? Oh shit. Okay, I can't lose him, come on. Jump down. Can't lose him, come on. Okay, good. Caught back up with him, I guess. Yep, I did. There he is. No, that's not him. No. Where is it? Yep, that's him. Okay. Out of my way, bitches. Ah, shit. That wasn't supposed to happen, I think.
Thank God you made it, sir. The commune stands with you.
Thank you, Sergeant. Your loyalty does you credit.
Best get inside, sir. The convention soldiers will be here soon.
Yes, of course. I place myself in your capable hands.
Okay, now what should I do? Find him! Now I'm gonna have to find him, I guess. So let's do that. And yahoo! Nope, nope. Let's climb back up. Now, this is my first try. I hope I can do it right on the first try, but just in case you see some kind of editing, that means I wasn't able to do it on the first try, but I'm gonna try my best to solve this quest on the first try. Or at least not to die. I might get caught, who knows. But so far so good. Adios, amigo. Ah, shit. Didn't have that planned. Can you get up there somehow? Nope. It means I'm gonna have to climb that building again. Climb a little faster, thank you. Now I should be able to get over there, right? Okay, so now I'm just gonna have to get inside the building, I guess. Yeah, don't have to go that way. Is there somebody down there? I think there is. Nope. Looks like it's... No, it's nothing. I thought it was a collectible or so. Is there a window open somewhere? There should actually be a window open here, since there was a guard, but I guess not. Okay, let's continue searching for open window. That's all you have to do all the time is when you want to infiltrate one of these buildings, look for an open window and then... come on. There has to be an open window somewhere. Or at least an open door or something. Oh, I already found one, okay. Guess I'm gonna have to climb because he doesn't want to continue climbing to the right. And now he does. Okay. Is there someone there? Yep, there are two enemy guards. I think I already unlocked the ability to air assassinate two guys. I hope I did. Are they both dead? No, just one. Fuck. Okay. Is Now you can die, bitch. Boom, bitch. I like them apples. Man, adios, amigo. Eee, that had to hurt. Okay, let's get in there. Don't wanna lock pick one yet. It looks like I'm gonna have to lock pick it. There's no other way in there. Then I'm gonna have to lock pick that door, I guess. Now there's a over there's a door open. Let's get over there. Who knows? Oh, I jumped right through it. Okay, there's definitely a treasure chest somewhere. Oh, there it is. I already saw it. And adios, amigo. Here's a treasure chest. Let's open it. What do you have fine for me? Some money, okay. The course can also always use some money. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna have to. Yeah, I'm gonna have to lockpick that that door. Because I won't get any further if I don't. Or maybe I will. Boom, bitch. Boom, bitch. You can all die, bitches. Come on, get back in there. Thank you. Ooh, 2-for-1. 2-for-1 special, I guess. Well, that didn't work out as planned. I wanted to kill them both at the same time, but that didn't happen, I guess. I think somebody saw me. Yeah, I guess not. That's okay. Boom, bitch! Whoa! Okay, now you can die. What do you... Finally. Don't have to run away, you're gonna die eventually. And I blocked your fucking attack, and now you can die, I guess. I hope. Boom, bitch. Oh, that's how you're gonna do it, huh? Well, cut that fucking knife. Okay, somebody in there. Can't, I'm ominous, I already am. Open it.
Damn him. I sent for Zemma hours ago. Zemma warned me about you. You're one of them, aren't you? An assassin.
Not anymore. Where's Germain? Elise.
We don't have much time. Where is Germain?
I will never talk.
Then write. The temple. I should have known. I hope you endure revolutionary justice, monsieur.
Seize him!
Well, guys, I guess this will not be the last video. I guess that wasn't the last quest, but as always, guys, if you liked my video, don't forget to smack that like button. Of course, subscribe for all my future content, and including the end of this Assassin's Creed Unity Let's Play. Now, I hope the next video is the last one. If it's not, then I'll continue on no matter what, because I finally want to finish this game for you guys. As always, don't forget to smack that subscribe button for all my future content, including my future Let's Plays, including The Walking Dead Season 1, Episode 2 Let's Play, and of course Episode 3, 4, and 5, and of course for Season 2 of The Walking Dead, for my Halo 5, the multiplayer beta Let's Play, my Dying Light Let's Play, my The Order 1866, Bloodborne, Resident Evil, and Metal Gear Solid 5, Ground Zeroes, Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain Let's Play. As always, guys, don't forget to smack that subscribe button. And as always, thank you for supporting my channel. Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys all in my next video.